Hi. Well, welcome to Stettler, Alberta. Stettler, Alberta is a place that Casey and I visited on September 6th. And the reason we visited it was because my great-grandparents came to Stettler, Alberta 100 years ago from Nebraska and before that, Virginia. Their names were Franklin and Willie Six. They had a number of children. They had six children. They had Marion, Albert, Bessie, Clara, Mark, and Anna. And this is the train station in Stettler. So let's tell you a little bit about this train station. This train station has excursions, 4 or 5 hour steam train excursions that it runs during the summer. And for no other reason than that, you should go to Stettler because that's a really fantastic experience. Stettler was essentially a service center that was established around 1905 by Carl Stettler when the railway came through. But the town of Stettler itself is about a half a mile away. This is the main street running north and south. And if you kept going straight up the street for another 6 miles, you'd come to the Six home. It's still up there, north of town. And unfortunately, I didn't know that when I was here. I found out 2 weeks later, so that means I got to go back and find that house. I'll do it. I promise I will. But as you can see, the old buildings in Stettler are still worth having a look at. There's an old hotel there, and there's an old jewelry store, and I love old signage, so I was right in my element. As you can see, Stettler sits halfway between Edmonton, Calgary, and east of Red Deer. And Stettler itself, there it is, it's sort of out in the prairie country. Six Farm was north of town, and south of town is the Lakeview Cemetery, which is what we're going to go where we're going to go shortly to visit our relatives. And there it is, you can see Stettler, and you can see where the cemetery is, and there's a little bit of a lake, and right in the middle of the cemetery, around the middle circle, is where the sixth grave is, just adjacent to the grave of Carl Stettler. The Carl Stettler gravestone is the largest gravestone in the cemetery, and it says Carl Stettler, 1861-1919, the founder of our town. But the sixth grave is probably about 15 feet away from it, 20 feet away. It's very close, right in the center. And as you look up from the sixth grave, oh, by the way, on the sixth grave is Franklin Six, and he's from 1850 to 1913. Alice Six, she's called, also known as Willie, 1853 to 1942. So she had a good inning. Albert Six was 1882 to 1943, and his wife Margaret Six, Aunt Margaret, as we knew her, 1884 to 1962. There's also a baby Six who died in 1910, sex we're not sure of, and that baby's younger brother is Ivan Six, who is still very much alive and kicking and a very vibrant contributor to life still, and we had the privilege of meeting him on September the 18th. As you can see, if you look north from the cemetery, back there, way back is where the town is. And if you go to the northeast, there's a sort of a lake over in there, and that's where the name Lakeview Cemetery comes from. And it's a beautiful spot, really, and there's a meditation area in the middle. From Delburn, the Petersons moved to Chilliwack, and in 1923, I'm very happy to say, my mother Audrey was born in Chilliwack, and I'm very sad to say that she only lived to be 38 years old and died in 1961. Thanks for visiting Stettler with me.